Okay, so another thing that I teach, it's really important, and it really helped me play with a lot of different people, is to be able to use a pick and to be able to play all types of tempos and, you know, fast and slow, but, you know, using this technique, palm muting.